That yeah, I don't know why you thought it like that. That's weirdly. I mean, more power to you. Spell however you want to. Didn't realize the pause screen was completely silent that whole fucking time. Normally there's like sound, but I never closed the game apparently. No, now we gotta do talk to Micah though. That's an immediate L. Hear all the things. I mean, I'd hope it wasn't partial to things. You only hear like just me stomping on
Good
the grass,
morning.
but not the voices. That'd be kind of weird.
Are you busy, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm busy talking to your ass.
Well, I know you think I'm just some effete buffoon.
What?
A man of words and not of action. Hardly a man at all.
Well, I think you're as slippery as an eel in an oil slick, but still a man.
Because I think I found something interesting.
Yeah?
Have you ever robbed a stagecoach?
No, never. Well, who would have even thought? Of course I robbed a goddamn stagecoach. You know I have.
And what's the problem with stagecoaches?
The armed man attempting to put a bullet in your head?
Not quite. The odds. I mean, is it worth the robbing?
Sometimes.
I know. But, well, if you'd like to come with me, I can introduce you to a new best friend, and he's going to give you all the decent, robbable stagecoaches a hot-blooded degenerate could require.
Well, I could require a whole lot.
I don't think we require that many. We got like fucking $3,000. It's 1898. We have $3,000. I think we're
Where
fine.
Where do we find this friend of yours?
Rhodes.
Because what can possibly go wrong there?
Well, lead the way and we'll find out.
All right. I did one big heist. And we
it's
got mad money.
Got about around here.
You know me. I like to make friends in low places.
How the hell you end up down here anyway?
I could ask the same of you. I have a few commitments over this way. Some expenses to meet.
Expenses? What expenses? Gentlemen's canes and rabbits to pull out of hats?
Among other things, I had quite a nice little business going for a while. Shares in a gold mining company. Excellent returns for the investor of a certain financial standing. Until, well, that unfortunate run-in with the law.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Thanks for disappearing on us during that Sean business, by the way.
I've done my part. Each to their strengths, dear boy. You know, you boys should really watch yourselves with those two families. Here we are. We can hitch up outside. I'll make the introductions, Arthur.
All righty. Stay here, horse.
Come on, hang back a bit and let me do the talking. We don't want to scare him off.
You ever played this game before? Am I like sneak walking? Just walk like a normal person, Arthur.
Hello,
Alden.
Hello, Josiah. How have you been?
Dandy. And you, friend?
Like I said, times are tough. My missus is a bad woman. Terrible woman.
They often are. But how's work, Alden?
Terrible. Wages got cut again. They reckon they just invented a new horse's carriage will be the end of us.
They've been saying that nonsense since they invented the wheel. The wickedness of bosses.
They're still saying shit like that.
My comrades here and I are greatly discouraged from the adequate fulfillment of our duty.
A discouraged man is no man at all, Alden. No man at all. My friend Arthur here has a present for you.
Oh, do I have? Pay Alden. Why am I just paying this man?
Ain't you kind, sir?
Call him Arthur. He's one of us, a fellow man of distinction.
Okay, well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the river road through Stillwater Stream.
Thank you, Alden. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there, a feller called Hector. He's also one of the, what did you call us again?
Discouraged men, Alden.
That's it, discouraged men. I like that.
Well, goodbye, Alden, or should I say, adieu.
Oh, adieu, Josiah.
I think we met Hector before, like in the first part. Haven't played a bit online. I'm gonna get 5 minutes. Yeah, it takes a while before you actually like enjoy the game. If you didn't shit talk your wife, maybe she wouldn't get so bitchy. Yeah? Oh, I just said the same thing that he just said. And I don't give a shit who owns the coach. I'm just taking it.
What the hell was that?
I thought you might like to see that pantomime.
Dude is gay as fuck.
River road through Siltwater Strand, he said.
I mean, okay. I didn't say it.
I think I know a good spot to wait. Follow me. Okay, let's go. This way.
Yeah, I think we're like 20 hours into the game.
What did I tell you?
So.
Simple as can be.
Vastly different than the first 5 minutes.
Seems a lot of the station workers are in on it these days. Earning a pittance. The unions are whipping them up. So they want something on the side. Like he said, there, Strawberry. Could create a lot of opportunities for a man in your line of work.
I ain't sure about going back to Strawberry after all that market business.
Didn't sound like you left anyone alive to recognize you, so I wouldn't worry too much, dear boy. All this trouble. You gentlemen are becoming quite the celebrities, aren't you? Soon you'll be on the front of a dime novel. And dead, of course.
We're hoping to be long gone before that. Dutch has a plan.
If it goes wrong, let's meet back here at this crossroad, okay?
All right.
See, he's already making more plans than any of the gang members that we, like, ran with before.
Giddy up.
They never like to think that anything will go wrong with their plans. But he's already thinking for the worst, so. Well, usually a pessimist, but I'd say that's usually fucking smart thinking.
Here we are. This is the spot.
All right.
Okay. This should do.
Sure. Here.
I'm hoping we won't need those.
Better safe than sorry. So what were you thinking?
Well, according to this, the loot is located in a strong box, which is in the back. I'll put on a little performance, and you can scurry around, open the strong box, and relieve them of their goodies.
And how do I open the strong box without threatening someone to open it for me?
This should work.
And I can do this silently?
Well, I'm hoping complete silence won't be necessary, but you're going to wish you had your earplugs. This is Damson. Oh, very good, Alden, very good. Of course, if anything goes wrong, you can wave your guns around like you normally do. Hold tight. They'll be here soon.
Very soon. They're right there.
There it is. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't see you. And please leave that gun in its holster for once.
All right, fine. I won't murder everyone. I mean, he would have the branch operation if he'd stick around long enough. Like the second time in the entire game we've seen him.
I'll ride ahead and get the coach to stop. You
hang back. Don't let them spot you or you'll scupper the whole thing.
Took all the fun out of it, yeah. Now we just gotta be all quiet and... The calm before the storm. Yeah. I'm gonna light it up if things go wrong though. Why are they stopping the coach though?
Easy now.
Stop singing.
The New York audience, they were rather cruel.
New Yorkers are freaks and fools who believe Westerners don't know anything about culture.
I couldn't agree more.
Could you? It's such a small show, but would you sing something for me? I'm looking for a message. Miss Damson, you owe it to West Elizabeth.
Oh, she's not on the front of the car. She's in the back. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay. Fucking scared the shit out of me. Sneak, 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 sneak. Is that it?
Is on the 23rd of this month. I can't say enough about Mrs. Damson.
I thought they'd have like all kinds of jewels back there.
So sorry, gentlemen, for the interruption. Farewell. Arthur, a little finesse for once. Well done, sir. Well done.
It was easy. You did all the work.
Teamwork, my dear boy. Teamwork.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, it's only good. Go see Alden from time to time. See you soon, Arthur.
Damn. Made $187 doing that. So insane to people who live in such simple times. Make a dirt phone.
Yep.
Yeah? What kind of games would you play on? Play like tic-tac-toe? Play some great stuff. She's really good. Yeah, I was going to say she was good too. I just didn't want to interrupt her or anything. She was great. I think that would be pretty good. I don't know if you could play solitaire on a dirt phone. Might take up too much room. Like I'm doing a dirt phone. Wow, my horse actually made the jump that time. You gonna make this one? Come on, let's do it. Wow. Legendary.
There, girl.
Through the weeds.
You good, girl?
All right. You gotta go talk to Micah. And hopefully that'll be the... We did a bunch of heist prep, so... The heist should be soon. You'd fucking think it would be.
Hello, Arthur.
Hello.
Micah?
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you and me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a little. Pearson! Ain't you curious?
I guess. Gentlemen.
Dutch. You tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man.
I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. And things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a cornered tiger. Anyway, somehow it didn't, but we got to talking, and they suggested a parlay to end things like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Combe O'Driscoll. Have you lost your minds?
You're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parley? It's a trap.
Well, of course, it's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap, you shoot the lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance you gotta take.
I killed Combe's brother a long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear.
As you say, it's a long time ago, Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Arthur gonna make me down bad? Actually, Dutch gonna make me down bad. Dutch has got it. Dutch is like 50 years old, though. That's his only problem. He's kind of losing his mind. A little old. But he does have mad riz. Want a fancy hat like that? Like, whose? Dutch's hat? Dutch has a nice hat. Personally, I like this hat better on Arthur than his actual hat. I like that it's flat. Just might. Fedora hit that. They do have fedoras in this game. He just looks so fucking stupid with a fedora. Changes nothing.
You know, I've been fighting Combe for so long.
Sewer rat has a plan.
I can barely remember a time when it was different.
It's gonna be a great plan. Guarantee it. Can't be worse than any Dutch's plans.
Here he goes. Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan?
No, we're talking plans again.
Well, maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives. Needlessly. I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Black.
I'm the real one.
And
yeah.
Leviticus Cornwall.
The one and only
army.
Sewer rat.
Then who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head, Can we really afford to be fighting on all these fronts, and O'Driscoll.
There is wisdom in that. I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. We'll get on over there, find a nice perch for you to settle into. You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Then me and Dutch walk right in to the lion's den. With you to cover us,
Okay. Just keep calm, unless I give you a reason not to. Oh, we'll be fine.
We got you.
I will do my best.
Oh, my dear and trusted friend, with you watching over me, I would walk into hell itself.
As would I.
We've been blessed. Yeah, he came here in a time of need to watch over us in this mission. That Micah? All my homies hate Micah. Yeah, unfortunately, this is the only story mission we had left. We had to go talk to Micah.
Hey, up there. Men on the ridge.
Oh, Driscoll's, from the look of them.
I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. You'll be the eyes soon enough.
What if they shoot at us first? That's why I got this fucking gun.
Right, Dutch. Maybe I have pushed too hard. Got us into situations that could have been safer. I see all those mouths we gotta feed, and I dream too big. Caring too much. That's my problem.
Caring too much? There's no such thing.
This is horse shit from both of you.
It might be. Micah might be full of shit. Como Driscoll might be full of shit. The promise of this great nation. Man created equal. Liberty and justice for all. That might be nonsense too. But it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend?
I don't know.
Try. All I ask is you try.
Damn. Dutch over here getting wise.
All right, cowpoke. You're gonna peel off up ahead. We'll be meeting down on the plain. Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
All right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
We'll be there, partner.
Yep.
Where are you guys meeting? Just in the middle of a fucking field? That's kind of ballsy. Where are they? Well, they're there. Where are the other ones? Is that him? I don't think it's him. He looks too young.
Hello, Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing? They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. Like I said, this is a charismatic leader. A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. A whole heap of trouble. They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Oh. Bro. I had a pump-action shotgun just for the situation.
Get away. got a sense.
Handing him over to the lords. I don't know. Strange times. They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colin Pratt, we can draw them all back.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax! Relax! I got him.
Did I kill you?
Not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Did I lose? Bad Rumpelstiltskin skin from... Yeah, Once Upon a Time, yeah. He definitely gave that vibe. It's not what I expected of him. They kept hyping him up the whole time.
Finally.
I put the giant...
Put his weapons over there!
Fat dude. Like Pearson was, but like 70 years old. Sending a message.
It's Dutch's famous car. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point cabin.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Cone, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it, they get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you, I'd run as soon as I had the money.
I know you would. But see, we lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you and hand you in. Then disappear.
So you only met with him to grab me?
Of course. He's gonna be so mad. He gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him. Oh, Arthur. Arthur. I missed you.
Being on LSD or something, Tyler? He sounds too quick and funky. Yeah, it's a little. He's messed up for sure. Naturally radiates holy light. He is God himself. The Irish are pretty holy. I should know. Swing on a shank to reach a metal file. It's a very small file. Wing. Did I get it? There we go. Oof. Why are we heating it for? Oh, because they shot me in the shoulder. Ooh. That fucking sucks. You might need to heat it again. Can I take it back out, please? Ooh. We got bullet. What are we gonna do with the bullet? Oh, you're gonna. That fucking sucks. Oh, stab him in the neck. Oh, no. No, or just the fastest chokehold in the world. Damn.
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
What? Whatever. Pick it up.
I'm gonna put a window in your skull. Get that boy and tie a bow around it.
They got my unique gun in here. They did. Oh, is it in the case? You can chill for a minute. I'm looting the area. This is gonna go bad fast, I feel. Oh, you don't say. Ow. Oh, I don't have any more bullets. Oh, well. Beat your ass. Ooh. There we go. That's what I wanted. I wanted my weapons back. Do I have them? No. What the fuck is happening? Oh, fuck. I missed. Pick up the gun. Are they outside? Oh, they were outside. I see. Ow, I'm hurting a little bit. There we go. Now we're moving on. Come on, Wheatley, let's get the fuck out of here. It says they're searching the area. Well, you see, I don't rightly give a shit. That's the perk of a pump action shotgun. It doesn't really care. Poor horsey. Well, they shouldn't have signed up with the bad gang. Should have been like Wheatley and signed up with me.
Get me home.
You gotta pick your battles. Oh, it just fucking passed out. He can't deny his metal as fuck. Iron grasp. Yeah, Arthur was not fucking around. He just did a quick squeeze. Crushed him like a water bottle. Thank you.
Arthur. Arthur?
Horse. I told you it was a setup, Dutch. My boy, my dear boy, what? They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson.
He's gonna set the law on us.
Of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
Okay. I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, it does. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
Dreaming of being deer. Weeks later, damn. I mean, I guess Yon West, he didn't really have the greatest medicine, so it took a while to get healed.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, River.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
You took that one shoulder shot really badly and you go to the side and get 10 more shots. That's the power of adrenaline. Adrenaline's crazy. Lady got some tibbies on her. Whoa. I mean, you're right. What? Oh, now I can shave. I turn around. Damn. 7 out of 10 links. It can go all the way to nothing. That's a lot of fucking facial hair. Not trimmed it once the entire game. I only get this max links. Got a Bill mission now. Is he in camp? He's over in town. I hated the mystical floating bandolier in this game. It made me upset for no reason. Oh. So it do be floating. Kind of hovers over you. It kind of looks goofy too. I kind of wish I didn't buy it. I almost feel like Arthur wouldn't be wearing it. No, I don't want this horse. Where's Wheatley? I'm gonna use this horse the entire game.
Hey there, girl.
I'm gonna get other horses. This is the only horse I'm keeping.
Yeah.
The other horses are just for money and to flex on people. It's like owning a Bugatti. You don't drive the Bugatti. You just owned the Bugatti.
Go.
I was no shooting a bear head the whole. Oh, a bear head hat the whole game. I thought you just meant you were bald. Going to bed. Gonna have this going in. Fun rest of your night. Have a good sleep. Thank you for coming in and following.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. And hopefully you don't get any more weird Snapchat guys. Or if you do, hopefully you at least get a story out of them. Oh. I don't think horses can just stop like that.
You're looking real nice today, Bill. Shut up.
You? Why'd you say it like that?
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
Things, I guess. I'll talk shit in the Discord if I do.
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seems to you, Bill.
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about boarding their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah, they think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you.
What the fuck?
Sons of bitches.
Now we're going fucking John Wick mode out here. Fuck that guy in particular.
Much for loot. What damn loot? We ain't getting out of this with nothing. That's assuming we even get out of it.
Of course we're getting out of it. This is you and me, Morgan. We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job done? See Bill anywhere?
No.
This is some damn posse the Greys rounded up.
We'd have had to deal with these sons of bitches sooner or later.
Just I'm almost out of shotgun shells.
We played you boys like a fiddle.
I fucking shot the hell out of that horse. I'm putting it down at that point.
Is this the best you fools got? See that? Those cowards are running away.
Oh, you're not getting away, motherfucker.
Not all.
Get out of the way!
And what about Bill? Where the hell's he?
We'll find him later. Come on. Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town. It's going to hell. What are you thirsty for? Bunch of two big thugs from God knows where? You're so dumb to think we don't know what you've been doing. Come out, Sheriff. It's over.
Just double tap.
Only Greys I see left around here is you. You want us to come out? We'll come out.
Shit. Oh, Bill.
Guns on the ground now. Both of you. Don't do it.
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff.
I'll blow his brains out.
You want to join your little friend there, do you?
Either way, you're a dead man.
Ah.
kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace quiet. Micah, best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools.
Shit. We done fucked things up.
He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we are making of things.
I forgot how to do that. That's why I didn't do that one. Only sidearms? No. 20 headshots. Yeah, I took a lot of health items. I don't know how long the mission took, though. It didn't tell me. Now, unlocked a raining lawman in the area will be looking for you.
Yeah. Hey, Pog.
We need to get more ammo for that.
Hope you ain't planning on using anything.
No, I'm just getting it ready. Hey, Thunder, how you doing today? That was the first one that's like, that was a gut punch right there. Happened so fucking fast.
Seen that boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vanderlyn?
We will find him. We will bring him back to you. And we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail. You have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God. Right now.
Dutch! We just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him. Rest of you, let's ride.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, let's go get that boy back.
Yeah. Not fucking around now.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town.
I know. I heard about Sean, too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
Yeah.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back, and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. Or if there is, it's hidden somewhere.
What?
I've turned every stone.
Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on.
All right. Right up to their fucking gates. I got 48 rounds and a shotgun. That's plenty.
Okay, get your heads right. Nobody makes a move until I say so.
As you say.
Stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
I pull up my gun.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches.
John, I need you to stay calm.
Hopefully we don't fucking
get
lose somebody else here.
Now, you inbred trash!
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
Sounds like the wrong kind of tone to be having right now. I don't give a shit how many of you there are.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this.
Get fucked. Oh, they got rid of my fucking shotgun.
And Hosea with me. The rest of you, actually, watch out here for any other arrivals.
The horse is right here. Give me the police.
Find Jack and find that Braithwaite woman.
Jack! Jack, can you hear me?
Jack, you in here?
Now you're done. No second chances. Alright, I'm coming.
Shit! Arthur, we'll hold it down here. We got more coming in. Arthur, get out there. We got this door covered. Come on. Grab the rifle by the chair if you need it. Let's go.
Oh, look at the shotgun from up here. Oh, it works pretty fucking well. Well, I'm getting fucking shot up pretty good. Oh, you're not getting away.
Come on, this must be it. I can't see a goddamn thing. One, two, three. Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problem except for Yankees.
Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son.
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons?
No, I reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dump to the ground. You boys sure Jack ain't in here.
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
Downstairs. Bro, what the fuck is happening?
You got that one, Arthur?
Surely do.
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Just to speed it up a little bit.
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are
liquor.
Off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint Denis. Either there or on the boat to Italy.
Let's go.
Arthur, come on.
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
Ah. Well, it's an easy fix to a long problem.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. But, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch, we got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlinde. Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man. So in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlinde. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'll be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment with...
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now?
We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house, hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, you go follow those fools out of here, make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get going. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John.
This is crazy.
Yep. Follow me. I know the way.
Damn. Some fucking powerful missions lately.
It's gonna be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail or at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking? We made too much noise once again. We're right to us. I mean, how many people we killed in the past few weeks?
Far too many.
It's Dutch playing his games. Hosea, too. Getting involved with those two families. Master con men working their magic.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always?
Look, Marston.
Oh, the fire's still burning.
Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Jack's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, Davey, Jenny. And for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. But we'll be okay. We'll get to it.
Oh, Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up, and rightly so. Don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out. All right? Should be just down this path to the left here.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us.
You, me, Dutch, Hosea. It's been a long time now.
That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here.
As always, this shotgun comes in handy once again. Anybody walks out that door, they're getting shot.
Some here.
I can see that. You think there's more of them?
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here.
All right. Slowly through.
What the hell is it you want?
You fools should have left when you had the chance. Any more of you upstairs, I'm coming for you. You hear me?
Come at me. I dare you.
Didn't you get the message last time?
Where are you creeps hiding? Come out where I can shoot you. Come on.
You're the one hiding. I'm me.
Yeah.
I knew you'd come soon enough. You are some of the coward, like you. The bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Jesus.
How's it looking up there?
I think that's a lot. Didn't even have to shoot the last one.
Good. Come help me with this, will you? Everything all right up there?
Yeah, I'm coming down. makes it easy if I can't go in the town to get more bullets. I don't have to waste one of them. Works for me.
Here, give me a hand moving these bodies.
Okay.
Don't want the others walking into this.
That's fair. Go ahead and loot them first.
Can you grab that one there?
Yeah, I got him. I was just taking the stuff first.
Follow me.
Making a nice fire.
All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Okay. Yep.
Okay, I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan, guide them in.
Oh, he grabbed this one? No, he didn't. Give me some gun oil. Damn, I fucked you up, bud. Not even recognizable anymore. Oh, there's a gator. Oh, I need to do one more. That's fair. It would have been kind of annoying to do multiple.
Welcome home, all of you, to my humble abode. We got fine living. And all the corpses and the alligators, it's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
George?
Yes?
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Can you believe that, girl? All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
A few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families. Losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first.
Yeah. Hmm. Industrial Revolution's hitting this town pretty hard.
Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
That's the future, all right.
Big cities. They're always repellent. Exactly. I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out. Yes.
At the end of this chapter? Chapter 4. Saint Denis. Sudden feud. New horses are available. These missions. I wanted the map. What are these? Bronte. Are there three saloons? Interesting. Saint Denis, interesting looking. Let's head to the gunsmith first and foremost. We're running out of shotgun shells.
What the hell?
Oh, these are cobblestone roads.
Out of the damn way.
Welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse. Tell me if you want to try one out.
Yeah, we have $4,000, so let's go ahead. There's the shotgun shells. There they are. Filled up. Need some more slugs. All filled up. Is there a new shotgun for sale, perhaps? I know there is. The semi-auto and the repeating are still locked for now.
You can't go wrong with that shotgun.
They're nice. I don't know if what's better, the repeater. I think that's just boom, 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 boom. Like you pull the trigger.
That's a reliable shotgun, all right.
Yeah, we'll have to come back when we get that one. $200. That's solid.
Oh, plenty more on offer.
I just need more bullets, sir. Head out.
Thank you for your help. Okay, then, girl.
Alright, head over to this one on the right.
Stop right now! Oh, the man! Loud don't scare me!
Why am I like... The guy's like tripping up.
Let the law handle this. Don't worry. You just go around beating the tar out of anyone you please? You really want to mess with me? You're just another dirty pig. I have had it with you. Hey there, errand boy. This town has had enough. Shut up. You must not have seen my badge, pal. Oh, hell!
stay put now.
Got nothing to do with you, really.
Please let me.
Oh, no,
be.
No, no.
You make a move, and I'll make short work of you.
Already? Close the gap.
Why did they start shooting at me?
Somebody kill that bastard already.
It's only $20 for their life, I guess. Shot you in the ribs. Racked up 125 with a pistol. I'll take it. All right. You got me. You locked me down. I just questioned why you just, even if he was a thief, why'd you just run after him and stab him? Police brutality. Cop.
Officer, how are you?
Hello?
You must need eyes in the back of your head.
Huh.
And won't be long before someone shoots you a couple.
Oh, you better watch that mouth of yours. I see you're as yellow as I thought. You own something?
Is any gun at somebody illegal?
Sergeant?
Oh, Lord! Yeah, easy there.
Look, you don't want to do this, please.
Whoa.
Don't need for a gun.
Oh, you tell me, please.
This is the law's business now.
Hey,
you
ought
to know that.
I was just joking around.
What's the meaning of all this nonsense?
I was on my way.
Damnation, it is you piece of shit. Hold your hands where I can see them.
Please help me.
Oh, don't kill me.
Don't do it. I think you need to come
Please.
On down from there. Let's not make a scene. Just come along.
All right. Just go ahead. Jesus Christ. Why'd you smash my head in the ground like that? How did you even do that? So did I not need to pay off my bounty, or did they? Is it just weeks later now? Do I still have a bounty? No, they did. So it was $7 cheaper. Alright. Let's not get arrested, killed, or start a war with the police for 5 seconds. Excuse me.
The word is excuse me.
Hey, move it.
What's the problem around here?
I personally said it.
Okay, then. I
don't want to talk. All
right. Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists, a America's very own Gamora.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. And from what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
Cool as a cucumber.
I'll meet you back here anon.
Funny you should say that.
Well, you know how it is. I told them, I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love it.
Born and raised.
I'm here. A transplant, but I'm never leaving.
I'll get you in a second.
Not unless we all get washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen. It ain't happened yet. Let me tell you something. The rest of the states, they lucky to have us. If it wasn't for us, they'd probably run back to Britain with the tails between their legs at the first sign of trouble.
You got that right.
Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
So, mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fellow by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No. Leave it, friend.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, friend. You and your pal that was in here before.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte? Mr. Big? Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big? He makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley, they'll know, I guess.
So this is like, we're in like Louisiana.
Oh, and friend, you be careful now. Immigrants, they're not to be trusted.
I don't know. I was with you until you said all that. All right. In the alley, he said. How do we get to the
Watch
alley?
Out. There's that Lola I saw.
What?
Is that so?
Motherfucker.
Buenos dias.
Excuse me, pardon.
Good morning
to you. Busy day?
Now, if only I was getting paid to do this.
You sure don't look cut out to handle that.
Hey, I don't think that's necessary.
Hey, you look like pretty busy. Doing a whole bunch of nothing, you piece of shit. Are you the kids? Cleat?
Hey! Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost?
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Oh, man. That's a bad breath. Here. Come on.
This away. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister.
Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, hey, you little pair of shits.
Get going. He's coming after us.
You better stop him. Not now.
Can't shoot the kid?
Bye, mister!
That's my instinct, it's just to murder a child. Because he robbed me. Where does this thing go?
You ain't got a chance in hell, slowpoke.
Stop, shit. Bastard got off.
Ah, damn street trash. You after that kid? That shit went that way.
Thanks for the help, friend.
You know, I kind of miss old Bob Taylor.
I don't. Bounce around so much, couldn't even read newspaper.
Ain't you tired yet, old man?
I'm running, damn it.
Bye, mister.
Qué imbécil.
Man, I can't jump up Tammy fence.
I'm being chased by the village idiot.
You give that back.
Don't you have pigs to feed?
Get back here. Warning, boy.
My asshole.
Pardon me.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm telling you, a cucumber is definitely a fruit.
Stands for when?
Stands forever. I read it in the newspaper.
Oh, so it must be true.
So they tell you your dog.
What's the matter with you?
That was just beyond belief.
That's not crazy.
Oh my god. How far is this kid gonna go?
What's the problem, Fred?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is. And he robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
That kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why are you gonna care a thing about you?
I just wanna speak with
him. I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. Keeping mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friends should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
I ought to shoot all the kids. Think this will work?
Please, you, yes, please, a coin,
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm groveling here in the dirt.
I can just steal the money after.
Good morning to you.
You, mister, excuse me.
Sorry about that.
Almost there. I don't know where the hell my horse went. It's just, like on the other side of town. Cause I just chased a man through the all of it. Dutch in here?
Let's go on. He's a bad man.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Morning to you, sir. Over here.
He saw me. Yeah. Must be a fire extinguisher.
Where have you been?
Hydrant, I mean.
Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park. Ah,
good work.
So what now?
Go pay him a visit. I'll get John. You meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
All right. Sounds like a plan. Get him back no matter what.
I cannot decide which I like less. The swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east of land we know, far from real open country.
Yeah. I wanted the map. Map. Alright, who we got there? Yeah, that's Dutch's mission. We got a mission all the way down here for Mary Beth. I forget who Mary Beth is. No, no, and thrice no. Well, this is probably more prevalent, and it's closer. So, let's go ahead and head over to that. Well, wait, what is this paw print for sale? You need who I talk to?
Bandoliers made to order.
Oh, it's this guy.
Hello.
Out of the way.
New face there. All made to measure.
Oh.
How is everything?
Oh, I've been better.
Wow. I'm whole one.
I like the hat. What the hell are these? So you need to get to different.
You seem the ambitious type.
That's everything.
You okay. So you need garments, money and.
You need to bring me a unique belt. It would be worth it.
You could just get us the hats. What? I can get better bandoliers. They're different challenges. Like, I could get that one.
Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins.
I
wager I can travel faster
with
this stall
your left holster
than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land.
Interesting. You got saddles. Which... 10 perfect snake ones. Damn. Nothing really particular to buy from him. Anything to sell?
Right, let's see.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
A lot of trouble around me.
I mean, they got a black marker down here.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Hey, be careful.
Where is it? This guy? Oh, it's a building.
Better out here than caged with the pigs, no? Let's make this quick, yes? I'm in no mood to socialize.
You got for sale. Hey, you sell the dynamics and shit. Explosive slugs. Yes, I want that. You got anything I can sell?
Fine, sure. Wow me.
There we go. And anything to craft? I doubt it. We've not done like anything. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Clumsy fool. What
are you doing? Look out!
Oh, hello.
Oh, sorry.
Something else.
You, kind sir. Will you help the poor?
Now I'm on a mission. Maybe later.
Can you help, sir?
Fine morning, partner.
Might as well not even talk to him if we're not gonna do him. There's a lot of strangers around here, though. That's pretty cool.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
They add a lot to the game, but if we went after all of them, we'd never beat it.
There you are. You boys ready?
Of course.
What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just see some slick little greasy-haired European clearly got power money. Now, listen, if we go in there and start shooting up the place, boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Better like this, you're gonna have a lot of protection.
No one's gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm them. Trust me. This the place?
Must be.
You okay, John? I guess.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen.
Run along now, boy.
Was that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
Relax.
You looking for a problem?
I got this.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace. We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Probably the quickest way to do it, though.
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per Picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. You with us. But if you want to start one, there's going to be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business.
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
Twist words, you lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Ti adoro. Date da bere sti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderlyn. Arthur Morgan. Arthur.
The pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
So, can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
No, no, no. So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in this cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men, of course, they run a mile. So maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. Van der Linde, why you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
All right. It's gotta be
Come
done.
On, girl.
I don't see how to make the explosive other primate do that I can't. Or,
damn.
Yeah, that's where it is. Made to read it first.
All right.
Shotgun slugs and animal fat. Fair enough. So we need to get animal fat. I hope it's not just one you make. That'd be really annoying. Make 90 of them.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did good, holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth? We don't even know where Jack is.
Listen, we found Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure the Braithwaites were going to hold Jack ransom.
for all the money we cost him. Must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaite's left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done and let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right. I think this is it. Keep it down. Let's hitch your horses up ahead.
All right.
Whoa.
No. Always with the carbine repeater. I don't want no damn carbine repeater. I want my shotgun. Do the whole game with the shotgun if I need necessary.
This way.
I'll go this way.
All right. Let's see what's going on in here.
We don't need to do slugs. Well, actually, slugs will be more, less spread. Hear anything. Oh.
Someone's here somewhere. Come on.
Hang on. There might be something.
Close.
Can't believe we're doing this.
I know, but
I'm sorry. I had a bit to drink. Your friend died. They can hear us, you know. They're still with us.
You should get yourself home.
It wasn't him. That, however.
Shh, hold up. I think I heard something.
What?
Either the dead are waking up, or somebody's trying to wake them.
Okay. Come on. Get in cover, and we'll bust the door in.
Boy, found my puppies, watch it!
Damn it! How many you say?
Three, four?
You should have paid Mr. Bronte. Bastards are trying to draw us out.
Reckon this is gonna wake a few people up?
No doubt.
Let's get after them.
The hell are they?
You made a big mistake coming in, huh?
I thought that was John at first. I thought it just fucking blew him away.
Can hardly see what I'm shooting at.
If it moves, blast it.
Oh, shit.
Better ways to spend an evening.
Next time, Dutch is going,
I'll have the drink.
Yeah.
Sure hope they ain't seeing better than we are. Keep your head down. Ah! He gets all of them.
All right. Now let's find their stash.
Holy shit, Grave Robber got the money.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
We can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
Yeah, we have. We're getting mad money.
Come on. Let's quickly check that spot where it all kicked off.
Or did it kick off?
Like I said, let's look around where they jumped us.
It's where we're at. By the lantern, maybe? Oh.
Think there might be something in here. Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. Damn, the law's here. Come on, let's see if that gate's open. It's locked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Damn it.
Best stick to the side. Shit. That's all we gotta lose them, Morgan.
Fucking run. Holy shit. God, thank God for this mini map. Oh, fuck, they found me. How'd they see me? Did they see John? Wait a minute. We gotta ride out of the damn county. I gotta make it across this bridge. Wasn't my intention to fucking shoot him, but gotta get moving. There we go. $55, fine. Whatever. I got that just from robbing those guys, so. Didn't hurt me none. I probably still made money. Whoa! There we go. thought there'd be like alligators immediately down there. Fucking did it.
Alright. Let's get this done.
Not nearly as quiet as it should have been, but that one horse fucking spawned in. Not horse, cop.
Come on, Arthur. Well, you took your time.
Jack, where's your host?
Like I said, you took your time.
I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend, thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys. Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it. All right, let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What's that?
It's food. It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time. But I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
Real good to see you, Jack.
You too, Uncle Arthur. Did you catch the bad guys?
Which ones?
At the graveyard. Uncle Dutch and Papa Bronte told me.
Just Mr. Bronte.
Yeah. Me and your pa dealt with them.
I told him you would.
Wait till you see this new camp.
Not another one.
Well, this one's got a house. Not as nice as Mr. Bronte's, mind you.
That's okay.
We'll get you settled and cleaned up in no time.
Oh, I had a bath last night.
Of course you did.
Damn. John seeing that his life choices aren't really the greatest for Jack. Maybe we could get some honest work and work for Bronte. Get in with the mafia. Basically what we're doing now.
They're back. I think I see Jack.
Abigail! Abigail! We got you, your son, everything.
We got him!
Mama!
He's fine!
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. Did you ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. You got my son back. Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back!
Jack. How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is
quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you.
Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Everyone thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Oh, Andy gave us money for that. Nice.
He's back, all right.
Hey, make some room for John there.
Come on, are we celebrating or what?
Good to have you back, kid. We missed you. Hey, how about a song?
How are you?
Javier, play us away.
De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando.
Check even out here. Oh, there it is.
Ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca. Ay, 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 ay.
Loitering suspiciously as usual.
I'm just trying to give you all your moment.
Wow, very kind. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
You take care now, Arthur.
You okay, Sadie?
Sure. You boys did good.
Well, we got lucky this time. You're not joining in?
Not really in the mood.
Okay. You ain't joining the party, Reverend?
I don't want to ruin it.
Stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Let's go check out our room. Though we were inspecting other things. Sleep till morning. 4 hours of sleep. Get back up and do it again. Letter has arrived for you. Return to camp to read this. Inspect the letter. Let's take a look.
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well.
I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie. He and Daddy are still arguing, but I understand that Jamie's thinking about going back to college. Whatever happens, I believe you saved his life, and we are all truly grateful. Oh, Arthur, I have made such a mess of my life, time and again. Why can I not change and be the woman I want to be? Why couldn't you change and be a man? Put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment. Life is very confusing, and I see now that I am not very good at it. I'm afraid we've got ourselves into another mess. It's not my fault, but I need your help. I'm staying at the Hotel Grand in Saint Denis. Oh, Arthur, I know it is wrong to ask you, but I have nobody else, and for what we once had together, I beg of you, even though I am ashamed to do so. Yours, Mary.
We got a lot of missions now. We got a Hosea mission and a Mary Beth mission and a Strauss mission. Damn, missions talking all over the place. What is this ML over here? So that's technically a secondary mission too. I thought it was main. Oh no, Mary Beth has a mission. That's probably the one. Mary Litton is a secondary character. So let's go do Mary Beth. Probably be able to finish these two before we end the stream tonight. Then we can, well, I can, start on my solo file and just do kind of everything. Just try to get as much as I can of this game.
Hello, take Mary it in. Beth.
Oh, how are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Oh, that's Mary Beth.
Well, I'm well, I think. It's been quite a run we've had, but we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Well, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
The Foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Oof. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going.
Yeah!
All right, head for Rhodes, and quick!
She's in Rhodes?
No. She's at a place called Bradley's House, just west of there.
How do you know?
When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
And you told Dutch?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
And now it is.
Oh, yes.
What do they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremen hassling her in Valentine.
Yes. They probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
What?
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they've touched a single hair on that girl's head, I will eviscerate the sons of bitches.
See? You do care, Miss Grimshaw.
Okay. I think that's the place up ahead.
Good, good. Yeah.
I think there's a guard.
I'll deal with him.
Whoa, back. Yep. Whoa.
What you want?
Kind sir, we're lost and in need of from hell.
Oh, get out of here.
Oh, I see that kindly face of yours, and I know that for the right inducement, a gentleman such as yourself could be mighty kind.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now, you keep saying that, but you don't mean nothing by it.
I said...
You said your last word. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our girl.
Give me this fucking thing.
I'll take that.
What the hell? What the hell you think you're doing?
I'm gonna keep your head up.
Blew his fucking arm off. Alright, clear. Three rooms clear. And... good. Seems fine. Alrighty. He fucking blew his arm off. Holy shit.
It's okay, Miss Tilly. Now, let's get you out of here.
I thought there was...
It don't matter what you thought. It's okay. All right, let's go.
Oh, come along, miss. Thank you, both of you.
What happened?
It was Anthony Foreman. He thinks he owns me.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. They were following him, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them!
Oh, don't worry, I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard! The one in front of the... Bring him back alive, I ain't done with him yet!
All right, get after them! There, straight ahead! I saw him go through those bushes! You got him!
Yeah.
They're heading down the hill, to the water! Oh, there they are, by the shoreline! You picked the wrong girl! All right, I think that last one's the boss. Lasso him and we'll...
Oh, that's not... That's not a lasso. That's a dynamite.
Come on, rope that bastard. Don't kill him yet. I want Tilly to have the last word on this bastard.
You're making a big mistake.
I don't think I am.
Come here.
That's it. Now make sure you tie him up real good.
Make these nice and tight.
All right. You bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
I'll take his horse. He won't be needing it no more.
Boop.
This could get bumpy. Come on now.
You have the first idea what you're getting into. I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny bastard. Who are you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. This rope is... cutting into me.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
She killed my goddamn cousin.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon enough.
What are you gonna do with me?
I ain't sure yet. Reckon I'll let Tilly decide what you deserve.
You're wasting your time with that girl. She's a liar. She'll screw you over like she did me. I should have shot the bitch yesterday like I said I would.
You just shut your mouth now, Anthony. I've heard enough.
Son of a bitch.
Damn coward.
What the hell?
Doo-doo.
All right. Here's your man.
Bring him here. Dump him on the ground here. I want to get a good look at this monster.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman. I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ain't yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on.
I'll do it.
All right, you.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Now get out of here.
Got me a new horse. Yeah. Da-da-da. Now to ride all the way back. Yeah, we'll have enough time for the assassin mission. Perfect. Oh, that was a good job. Alright. Later, horse. I don't know why he ran off. I truly don't know what the fuck that was about. Get him? Oh, it's bleeding out now.
That's it.
Oof. Oof. Maybe I didn't get any ammo. Not being fat. All right. So why can't I do it? I didn't get any ammo. Hell trying what? I was like, what the hell are you doing? Hosea.
Hosea?
Hey, Arthur.
Come on! If we're gonna make it to this party, we sure as shit better clean up a little.
So we're doing this?
Oh, yeah. Old friend Dutch Vanderlinde is finally showing his true colors. Social climbing.
Old Signor Bronte, that horrendous snake, has invited us to the ball, Cinderella. So my suggestion is we go and get you a gown.
You son of a bitch.
Damn. They're gonna dress up Arthur.
Utterly.
I ain't never been to a ball in my life.
Nor have I, if I am being honest.
I used to quite often. There can be fine pickings.
Oh, no pickpocketing. We are here to make real contact.
What kind of contact?
Well, I don't know. We'll find what we can. All I know for sure is we are going to a party at the mayor's house, and the guest of honor is the worst crook in town. I am sure that we will find something.
Okay.
Gentlemen, Luca, I'm afraid the mayor does not allow guns at official functions after last year's incident. Luca here will take you to Mr. Bronte. I believe he is expecting you.
Follow me, gentlemen. This way, please, gentlemen. Signor Bronte will be so pleased that you made it.
We are honored to be here.
That's wonderful, wonderful. Come, this way. What a beautiful evening it shall be. Mr. Bronte is a very good friend with the mayor. Good evening, Pierre.
Signor Napoli?
As long as the mayor behaves himself, you know. Mr. Bronte, he has the thing, you know, respect.
Jose, Bill, you join the party. We'll meet you out back after we pay our respects to Signor Bronte.
Come.
We'll meet you out in the balcony when you're done.
Get some Uncharted vibes to it.
Ah, the angry cowboys, you've arrived. And you've washed per la prima volta questo mese senza dubbio.
This is quite a party you've invited us to.
Yes, quite something. Although I'm not quite sure what.
So, this is Saint Denis High Society.
Yes, apparently so.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Signor Bronte.
No, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See that wretch? He's the mayor. Henri Lemieux. He'll do anything for a dollar, and I mean anything.
Politics is a foul business. Yes.
Oh, and that one too. That is Alberto Fusar. He owns a sugar plantation out on the island, and he comes here to whore and despoil himself. and that is Hobart Crawley, a Confederate major in the war, and a hero, they say, but that is his very young wife. I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yes, but a young wife is unseemly. Oh, the Redskins. I have no sympathy for them, because whoever is stupid enough to get tricked by the Americans, no, they get what they deserve, huh? Yes, and a letter to the mayor. Oh, yeah, that'll save you. And that is Hector Fellows. This self-righteous newspaper man. Maybe you will kill him for me one day.
Well, we're not paid killers as such. Not in cold blood, anyway.
I did not know you were so particular that you wouldn't help a friend.
Oh, I'm willing to help in any way I can, within reason.
I'm going to pretend to understand what that means.
I meant no offense, sir.
None taken. None taken! All these vulgar people. They hate me. Non vedo l'ora di guardarti morire.
Well, it has been wonderful conversing with you, but I can tell that you are very busy, and I won't waste any more of your time.
Yes, yes, yes. Go, enjoy yourselves, and mingle with this vulgar scum. It'll make you long for the days when you could shoot each other and screw cows out on the open range.
Those sure were the days. Good day, gentlemen.
Good day to you. But before you go, what exactly are your plans here?
Well, we've not made any... Well, we are going to need some money.
Money, yes, of course. Well, there's money at the trolley station. They keep a lot of cash there in the day. Now, I could not involve myself in such matters, but you... As a guest, yes. As my guest, bah, do it, huh? Okay, good day, gentlemen.
Goodbye.
Okay, ragazzi, adesso il vino buono.
Si. I'll show you to the party, gentlemen, if you'll kindly follow me. Gentlemen, enjoy your evening and welcome once again to Saint Denis. Ciao, ciao.
Gentlemen, let's go ingratiate ourselves. Okay. Go find the mayor if you can. Stay out of trouble and steal nothing unless it's information.
Of course.
Jose, you go find us someplace to run. Bill, go make us some new flags. I'm gonna find that old corner.
Ah! Get me a bloody drink, will you?
Can I interest you in a
small
champagne?
One. I mean, modern art is all very well, but my daughter could do better.
Fine evening. How was the show? I heard you went.
Outrageous. These dancers. Well, if that's French culture for you, sign me up for French lessons.
Gentlemen, I hope you're having a fine evening.
Would you like tickets?
Mr. Mayor,
what?
Good to see you again.
Lemieux, this intellectual here was just insulting me regarding the Redskin.
I did no such thing. But, Mr. Lemieux, I suggested that all of us, as Americans, had a duty to take care of people living in this land. And that extends to Saint Denis.
It ain't complex, Lemieux. And only an idiot like you, buddy, would try to make it so.
I will not deny idiocy, sir, but perhaps now is not the time.
Typical pansy!
You are drunk, Ferdinand.
I'm not drunk, you fool. But this man loves darkies.
Hey, you are pretty drunk. Yeah, what say you and me cool off?
Get your hands off me.
Come on, sleep it off. Sit down and calm down. Count to 1,000. and you can rejoin the party.
How do you do?
I wonder how they thought about that.
Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Henri Lemieux. I hope you're enjoying my party.
The mayor.
Allegedly.
There's quite a place you got here.
It's not mine, and the city is horribly in debt, but we can still put on a good show. Do you know Evelyn Miller?
My lord. The writer?
Well, we seem to have another deranged drunkard on our hands.
Shall we?
My lord, they're fantastic.
Mr. Cornwall was quite insistent, I'm afraid. He shouted down the telephone for several minutes. Mr. Cornwall is a horse's ass, and a bad horse. I'm very sorry, sir. It's not your fault. I'm a fool for trusting him. I'll come in and sign it in a minute. Let me enjoy the fireworks. Of course.
Let me say something about Cornwall. Yes. Find out what. Sure.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Ma'am.
How do you do?
Hello, ma'am.
Hello there.
Sir?
Oh. Hello.
Hello. Oh, but there's no one to talk to over here. Talk to the plants quickly. Yeah, oh.
No problems? Everything's fine. We have the place well secured.
Good.
Mr. Bronte has a habit of wandering about and reading whatever he likes. We're watching him and his men like hawks.
Thank you, Mr. Terrapin.
Mmm. A little nosy.
Hey. Is everything taken care of? The telephone, it keeps ringing.
The mayor said he will sign later.
Marie! Marie! Find that little reprobate Jip and beat him! I will not have standards slip in this house!
I'm sorry, sir, but the party is in the garden. The residence is purely for family. I do hope you understand.
Forgive me. I was unaware.
Have you lost your mind? I said, have you lost your mind? Come here. Come here.
Oops.
Look at me. Look at me. Who do you think you are? This area is not meant for the likes of you. You know this. Standards in this house are slipping. This is a final warning to you, miss. A final warning. Now get out of my sight.
Is she a maid? Yes, she is. Luckily, I have a see-through map that knows exactly where he is when he's upstairs, too. Locked. Fuck. Oh, well, okay.
Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Top secret. Extremely confidential. Very interesting.
Hmm. Get down the stairs, please. Here we go. Hustle down these stairs.
Waste of time.
Maybe not.
I think... Gentlemen, I think we're done here.
What did you find out?
There's plenty of money moves through here, of course, and I think I found out how we can grab some of it. Big bank. Real one, I mean. But not yet.
A city bank?
Maybe. And a stuffed one. If we're gonna leave, that could be the one thing we need.
There's also that trolley car station Senor Bronte told us about, and I heard about a high-stakes poker game. Come on.
Here comes Lenny. All right. Let's get in. Go home!
I ain't never felt so awkward in all my life. All them folk all so pleased with themselves. Oh, high society's pigeon shit. If you ask me, it's more like torture.
Well, that's sort of the point, isn't it? Let the people torture themselves.
Here's them papers I took.
Anybody see you take this?
I don't think so.
I might have an idea. Let me think on it. Interesting times.
I guess. So what's next? Dancing lessons? Deportment?
More along the lines of armed robbery. Jose is handling reconnaissance on the bank. He and Abigail are gonna run some distractions. See how the law react.
Good.
Oh, and I spoke to Evelyn Miller. Fine man. Here helping the Indian chief we saw.
Yeah, I met him too, with the mayor.
He's lobbying officials in Saint-Denis on their behalf. Maybe we could help.
Maybe.
Now, I think there's a lot of money on the riverboat. A lot of money. And Trelawney, he's investigating for us. He says to meet him at the tailor's.
Okay.
One big score down here, Arthur, and we disappear. We are almost heading home.
Where is home?
I don't know. Exactly. But I can smell it. I'm gonna go investigate this trolley thing old Bronte was talking about.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, I must have that. While the party pours some drinks, jump on a guest's attire, accept a gift, and save a life. Wow. Unless I'm like choking, I guess. The map is really opening up now. Get what is this? Trelawney? Interesting. Oh, the natives. Okay. Confused, like what? Why would a stranger mission be required? But I think no, I don't want the map this time. Gonna go ahead and save. We're almost at 3 hours of stream, so I think that'll be where we cut it off here. 36.6. Nice. Solid. 4%. For not doing any of the side missions, they don't really add up as quickly. But we're gonna go ahead and end it there.